Hello again and welcome to the SOFiCAD video documentation. In this chapter, I will show you how to create reinforcement schedules with SOFiCAD. For this purpose, I have prepared a project composed of three members. SOFiCAD offer two different tools for the creation of reinforcement schedules. The report browser and the export to Docx. Let us start creating a schedule with the report browser. Since I want to export the information of the member 1, we remove the check of total list. After confirming with OK, the report browser is launched and the reinforcement schedule for the selected member is displayed. In the settings menu, we can modify the configuration of some tables. We can also switch the language for the schedule. SOFiCAD has German and English as predefined languages. But we can add new ones by translating the STLI files that are saved in the roaming folder of SOFiCAD. We can also choose if we want to place the bar and mesh schedule as text in our drawing or if we want to produce an ABS file for the machine production of the reinforcement. When have finished our modifications, we can export the schedule to PDF. After closing the report browser, SOFiCAD will ask us the insertion point and text size for the rebar and mesh schedules. Additionally, we can insert the whole document as Dxf file. If we modify the reinforcement in our drawings, these files will automatically update themselves after calling the report browser again. We can export the whole reinforcement information of the drawing ignoring the member configuration by selecting the option total list. In case modifications would be necessary and we produce a revision of our plan, SOFiCAD offers also a way to determine the additional bars that are required, the difference schedule. After saving the new revision drawing with a proper name, we call the report browser again. Then we call the command difference file and select the STL file of the previous revision to be compared with. Instantly, the information of the additional reinforcement is displayed. The other tool we dispose of for the creation of reinforcement schedules is the Docx Export. This is a new template-based system implemented in SOFiCAD 2020, much more flexible and user-friendly than the report browser. With this system we can easily define the format and the content of the reinforcement schedule. By opening one of the predefined Docx template files we can check out a preview of the information that it will be displayed in case of choosing that template. The table we see contains reinforcement parameters between brackets. Those are detected by the SOFiCAD document generator and then replaced with the corresponding information. Text format and tables can be rearranged as desired using purely Microsoft Word workflow. We recommend saving the modification under a new template name, to prevent them from being overwritten after running a SOFiCAD update. Detailed information about reinforcement parameters, document formatting, and other features like filters or text marks can be found in the reinforcement schedule documentation. After selecting an adequate template, we press the Create button, then Microsoft Word will be automatically launched, and the generated schedule will be displayed. Since this is a regular Docx document, it can be edited using Microsoft Word. The workflow for creating a difference schedule is similar to the one already seen. We call the difference schedule command, select the Docx template and the DWG file to be compared. In case we want to find out the total amount of steel a project has, we can call the command SOMSchedule. We proceed using the already known workflow, but this time we can select several DWG files to be summed. After pressing the Create button, the calculation of the total bar and mesh weight will be displayed sorted by file. Here ends the SOFiCAD video documentation playlist. I hope you have enjoyed it and learned to improve your productivity. Thank you very much for your attention.